wear my dress. But you will see, I'm not gonna be bringing my camera with this time because I'm wearing my flamenca dress. And it would just be difficult because flamenca dresses, purses don't go with them. Can't wear a purse. And so I'm having a little pocket sewn into like underneath it. So I flip it up and it's underneath and I'll put my phone, money, keys, metro card in there. That's it. Okay, I'm like debating, so the lighting's bad, if I am putting foundation on or not, because it's so hot, I'm gonna sweat it all off. So I think I'm just gonna do like eyebrows, mascara, highlighter. That's it. I don't know. I could mix it with SPF. Should we try that? That makes my face, it just makes it look paler. I don't know. We have, I'm like limping because I have one heel on. I don't know why I don't take it off or why I don't put the other one on, but we limp because, what was I talking about? Oh, I know what I was freaking out about. I already have pit stains and I'm inside. Oh, and I'm gonna do ponytail braid like this. I decided Chrissy Dower, Chrissy, I doubt she knows that I vlog, but anyways, she told me to do it and I'm trusting her. And I think it looks better than a ponytail. But the only thing is, I wish I knew how to do like those really pretty ones. Like, you know how they kind of put their hair up, but it's not a bun, but it's like the type that people normally do at weddings, but like they do them for Feria here. And they're like braided and all nice, and I wish I knew how to do that, but I don't. So it's a ponytail braid, because I think it's better than a normal braid, because I like my hair to look very like, I just want to use the word recogido, but I guess pulled back if we're speaking in English. Wow, I am just so immersed. That was a joke. And we are all ready. This is my last little vloggy vlog clip on my camera, and then I'm going to switch to my phone because I'm not bringing this with. It is not going in my little pocket right here. It's too heavy and it's gonna bang against my knee. So, it's phone vlogs. We are ready. I'm leaving soon, like in a minute. How pretty. I need to stop doing that. It's like some like compulsive, like, I don't, like I like have urges too, but we can't do that. No, not in public.
Finish every step. be concise. I need to get my thoughts together.
Okay, so first I left home. Then I went to Paula's house. And then we went to the bus stop. What happened between those? We waited at the bus stop forever because the bus was late. And at Paula's house, I don't know, parents were there and took photos and hairspray. And that's about it. And then bus was super packed, super hot, but at least I had a seat. Then we got to Feria and we were walking around trying to find the caseta, and then we went to the twins' caseta, Angela and Raquel. And then we were there for a long time and everyone from school was there, and yeah, what happened? Dancing, rebujitos, eating. Y ya está. And then a little bit later, we went to this other caseta that Elena and Marina had tickets to. And then we went to the fair area, rode some rides. Fun, right? Yeah, fun. And then everyone ended up leaving around 3. I stayed and I went and found my sister. I woke up with a headache. I woke up with a headache when I blow my nose, not anymore, but earlier in the day, dust would come out. Dust. My feet hurt a lot. I don't really like to walk currently. I'm still in my pajamas. I'm getting ready for the men. I can't wait to judge their outfits while I sit here in this disgusting thing. Woke up at 1:30, which is not bad at all. I woke up at 1:01. And then that is about, and oh, we got home at 5, and then I went to bed at 6. So 1 isn't that bad, because what? If I woke up at 1 or 12:30, then I would have only slept 6-7 hours. Yeah. But we're going good, and it's raining all of today, and I need a rest day, and I want to watch the Met Gala red carpet in real time, and so it is good that we're sitting. Oh shit! And my dress broke. It literally right here where the seam is for the arm broke. Thankfully, I think my mom can try and fix it, and she doesn't have to fix it all the way, at least, because my mom Dawn can cover it, and then at the end of after Feria, we can just go and get it fixed, fixed, and my mom Dawn will cover it and everything, so it's fine. But broke it the first day of Feria, and we have the whole week, but it's fine. But I rate it a 10 out of 10. I loved it. And now I need to go journal about it to say some stuff that I can't say in this vlog. Day 3 of Feria. Well, day 2 for me, but day 3 overall. I did my hair. It's a little bit better than last time. Rather than just a normal braid, I did the little inversion thing with the ponytail. Then did a fishtail. It's my own invention. Well, someone's definitely done that before, but I kind of just thought of it because I wanted to do the little inversion because it gives it a little spice. Is that what you call it? You do invert it. It goes in. Maya, their old host student, because she has COVID. So she's out in Lucia's bedroom right now. Pray to God I don't have it. I don't have symptoms. I'm not symptomatic, so I think I'm good. But I really hope I don't, because I've only gone to one day of Feria so far. And my gala was last night. Let's talk about favorites. Kim's Marilyn Monroe, amazing. And then Emma Chamberlain's, I also liked. Vanessa Hudgens, very, it's giving witch vibes, but also on point with the theme. Olivia Rodrigo's was cute for her. Who else's did I like? Oh, Gigi Hadid's. It was so good. It was like the perfect mix between now and Gilded Glamour. And Blake Lively's, how it turned into two. Amazing. But those are some of my thoughts. Maybe I'll collect them more later and talk about it, but probably not. I will forget. And I'm gonna wear the blue menton today and a blue flower. Or do I do two? Two blue flowers or one blue flower? I don't know. And my mom fixed my dress. It is fine. That's where it was ripped and now it's like a lot better. Final product. I decided to go with the red flower because it's just bigger. These are like singular flowers and this has like an arrangement, which I like. But then to like match in the blue, I have blue earrings with the blue menthol.
Two signs in my tail lights, and they both don't work right. There's a motel on the highway, 100 miles outside of Nashville, and I still don't know when I can come home. But I promise I would try, so I might be the cop. Well, the first cut was the deepest, but it healed up whole. And the next one was a soft touch, but it bled out below. We were a team, till you're toxic, I mean you talk shit often. But once upon a
home pretty early actually, but oh shit, I like chocolate on the sweatshirt. But I like went pretty early also. I went right after I ate lunch. I was actually, all my friends ate lunch there, but I was sleeping until 2:30. And so I didn't get the text. Well, I got the text, but I didn't see the text that we're gonna like go eat. But yeah, lunch there. And we went to this one guy said that they were like these famous people, and I accidentally ended up on their story. And I, like, you can't see my face, but I just look like the biggest hunchback, and I'm slouching in my seat. And then danced, ate, drank, and then we met up with other people, and then we went to a different caseta of people that go to my school, and then drink some more. And my friends left around 11:40 something, and then I left and went and met up with my sister and her friends, and then we left around 12:30. Yeah. But today is a day of relaxing. Oh my god, and look at my feet. I need to like get feet pictures. No, I need to get a little pick to pick under my nails because there's dirt like stuck under them. And it was raining yesterday, and so like all the dust, like it's orange dust, it like got all over my feet. Look at that. You don't need to see my toes really. Disgusting. It's Thursday. So what day of Feria is this? Fifth day of Feria. And I'm going in a dress, in my flamenco dress today, but going nonetheless. Yeah, I don't really know. We're going to eat lunch. So that's about it.
I'm not afraid to
see the Feria. I'm going to. I kind of want to go tomorrow night just to see the fireworks, but I need to start studying and doing school. And I haven't gone to school one day this week. A good day. Guess what's out? This Love by Taylor Swift, new version. I love it, I love it, I love it. And I wonder what this means for the rest of 1989. Recap on last night. What happened last night? Well, we went and we got lunch. And then, like, Marina and Susana showed up. And then, like, we were there for a long, long time. And then Elena and Marina's cousin and friend were there. And then we ended up going to the Jamelas, the twins, caseta. And we were there for a while. And then, like, my friends were gonna leave. And so then I decided to go meet up with these two, with Jules and Zoe, because they were asking me to meet up. And then I'm like, oh, I want to stay a little bit longer. So I went and met up with them. Got horrible whiplash on one of the rides. Like, I was banging my head against it. It was like one of the one that goes like, and it's like a long pole. Then I got picked up by my dad at like 1. Yeah. And then I got home and I FaceTimed Greta. This has been a pattern this week. I get home and I FaceTime Greta after I've had like after I've drank a little. I'm going today and I am wearing my flamenca dress today. I have stains all over it. It needs to be dry cleaned very well after Feria. And yeah, this is kind of like the last day of Feria. Kind of. Not really, but kind of. We're ready to take on the last day of Feria. What was I gonna say? Oh, I did little bubble braids today because it's very easy, but it looks like I tried, but I didn't. The black manton with the red embroidered flowers. Obviously the red dress. And my little flower.
So good, we can make it so divine.